Buongiorno. Merhaba. Please come in. Oh, excuse the clutter. I have not had time to tidy up since my trip.
You sailed from Rhodes, no?
Si. How did you know?
We were on the same ship. I am Ezio Auditore.
Sofia Sartor. Have we met?
We have now. May I have a look around?
Prego. Most of my best tomes are in the bag. Salve, Ezio. That took some time. What did you find?
Something that may interest you.
Mio Dio, che meraviglia! And here is my shop.
Look at the margins.
Strange symbols. And these are titles of books. Rare books. A few of these have not been seen for more than a millennium.
Niccolò Polo hid these books around the city. This map should tell us where.
You're beginning to interest me. Vaguely.
From what I can tell, I need to find these three books first. They may contain clues to locate the rest of these.
Molto curioso.
Another was found beneath Topkapı Palace, but there is still time to reach the others.
Found by whom?
Men who do not read. Sofia, can you decipher this map? Help me find these books.
Can I borrow them when you are finished?
We will work something out.
Mia cara, the strings of fate have drawn us together. Two Italiani, lost and alone in the Orient. Do you not feel the magnetismo?
I feel many things, Messere. Nausea, above all.
Is this man bothering you, Sofia?
Excuse me, Messere, but the lady and I are... Oh! Il diavolo in persona! Stay back!
Duccio, a pleasure.
Run, buona donna! Run for your life!
Who was that?
Un cane. He was engaged to my sister many years ago.
And what happened?
His cazzo was engaged to six others. Chiedo venia. So what brings you to these docks?
I took a break from my work to retrieve a package. But here they claim the captain's papers are not in order. So I wait. Che seccatura. I could be here all day.
Let me see what I can do. I know a few ways to bend the rules.
Do you now?
Si. I will meet you back at your shop.
Salute, Ezio. Any luck?
Mademigella Sofia Sartor, Libraia, Constantinople.
Oh no. Look at the damage. Did they use this to fight off pirates? Well, so far, so good. Ah, beautiful, no? This is a print of a map by Martin Walsemüller. See here? The new lands, described by Messer Amerigo Vespucci.
Poor Cristoforo Colombo. History has a strange way of unfolding.
What do you make of this body of water here?
A new ocean, perhaps. Most of the scholars I know claim the size of the globe has been underestimated.
Incredibile. The more we learn about the world, the less we seem to know. Well, you honored your promise. Here is mine fulfilled. If we are correct, this should show you the location of the first book. I must admit, my head is swimming with the prospect of seeing these books. This is knowledge the world has lost, and must have again. Perhaps I could print a few copies to distribute myself. A small run of 50 or so, that should be enough. Perché ridi?
Forgive me. It is a joy to see someone with a passion so personal and noble. It is inspiring.
Goodness, where is this coming from?
Grazie, Sofia. I will return.
Salute! I am closing in on two more books. One near Topkapı, and the other in the Bayezid district.
Bayezid first. Topkapı will be a dead end.
Ah, si.
What do you make of this?
Oh, Ezio. È incredibile. Early Coptic bindings, still in good shape. Amazing. This must be a 3rd century transcription of the original.
Sofia, what happened here?
Oh, that happens once or twice a year. People break in thinking they will find money. I do not keep much here, but this time they made off with a portrait of some value. It is a shame.
You keep working. I will find your painting.
Ezio, the thief could be anywhere by now.
If the thief came for money, but took a painting, he should be close by, eager to get rid of it.
Well, if you happen to find it within the next few hours, meet me by the aqueduct. I will be running errands. It is a good likeness, don't you think?
I prefer the original.
Buffone. This was a gift from my father for my 28th birthday. I had to sit for Messer Albrecht Dürer for a full week. Can you imagine me sitting still for 7 days, doing nothing?
I cannot.
Una tortura. So, I found you another book location. And it is not far from here, actually.
Grazie.
Ezio, what is this all about? You are not a scholar, that much is clear. Do you work for the church?
Not the church, no. But I am a teacher, of a kind. I will explain one day, Sofia, when I can. Who are these men he condemned to hell?
Political opponents. Men who wronged him. Alighieri's quill cuts deeply, no?
See, it is a subtle way to seek revenge.
Ezio, I plan to make a trip to Adrianople in a few weeks to visit a new printing press there.
That should be fun.
It is a 5 or 6 day ride from here, and I will need an escort.
Prego.
Oh, I'm sorry. You are a busy man.
Sofia, I would love to accompany you, but my time is running short.
That is true for all of us. Well, I can try to solve this last code now, but I need to run an errand before sundown. Can you wait a day?
What do you need?
It is silly, but a bouquet of fresh flowers. White tulips, specifically.
I can get you the flowers. Nessun problema.
Are you sure?
It would be a nice change of pace.
Bene. Meet me in the park east of Hagia Sophia, and we will trade. Flowers for information.
What is this?
A gift. Sit. Che belli, grazie. I wanted to thank you for letting me play a small role in your adventure.
A small role is enough for this adventure, believe me.
You are a mystery, Ezio Auditore.
Mi dispiace. I do not mean to be.
It is fine. È affascinante.
Sembra squisito.
Why, thank you.
Any luck with the final code?
Ah, the code, sì. I solved it many hours ago. You will get it soon enough.